Puppy! 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 Puppy!
You know, for me, a short wants to be kind of fun and physical and really animated. So I love dogs, and we just got a dog last year, and it's this big Saint Bernard. And then I connected, like, oh, what if Dennis wants a puppy, and then Dracula gets him one, and it's this giant monster dog. Usually the kids want the dog, but in this situation, like, my wife and I love dogs, and we love big dogs because they have so much personality. And so we got this giant Saint Bernard, and when she was a puppy especially, she was a nightmare. She wouldn't leave you alone, she'd bite at your heels, she would do all the, you know, crazy puppy stuff, but because she was already getting bigger and bigger, it was a really nice natural fit. I think pretty much kind of everybody's experiences with dogs are in the film, just kind of monstrified, you know, because he is just as big as a house almost.
Smash yourself!